Ever notice that most composite aircraft are always painted white or very light color? It's not just for looks, it's pure science. White paint reflects sunlight. This is in addition to other reasons why aircraft are painted white, though specific to composite-made aircraft. On composite planes like the Boeing 787 Dreamliner and DA42 New Generation, this is critical. Their structure is made of carbon fiber and fiberglass-reinforced plastics, which can overheat under direct sun. White paint or light colors help keep surface temperatures low. That's why these aircraft must have a solar absorptivity below 0.3, to avoid damaging internal components, adhesives, resins, or causing delamination and disbonding. These planes are coated in a two-part acrylic lacquer finish, designed to block UV rays and humidity, while protecting the outer skin. Exceptions? Only for registration markings, placards, and warning labels, where color is essential for visibility and compliance. So next time you see a white composite aircraft, know this. It's not fashion, it's thermal protection, UV defense, and engineering precision. White isn't just bright, it keeps your plane right.